江常辉，我在《徘徊年代》里面饰演的角色是钟明，他是一个想要守护家，但是一直不断遇到挫折的一个建筑工人。最近疫情严峻，大家都辛苦了。那我自己本人的话是选择不断的宅在家里面充实自己，像我会开始学习日文啊，然后尝试煮各国的料理。我觉得在这个特殊的期间，大家可以好好的趁这个机会去思考一下自己过去走过的路，未来想要怎么走。那在疫情告一个段落之后，自己想要用什么样的方式去面对全新的挑战。我是江常辉，我在台北。不论你住在哪里，不论你说什么语言，让我们一起共同防疫。
Hello, I'm Stephen Jiang. In the movie 徘徊年代 Days Before the Millennium, I play Zhong Ming. He is a construction worker trying to protect his family from any kind of change the world tries to force upon them. We are all going through quite a tough time at the moment. I myself have been taking advantage of this time to pick up learning Japanese and cooking. I think it's a rare opportunity for all of us really to make good use of this time to look back on where we've been, where we are, and where we really want to go when everything opens up again. I'm Steven, I'm in Taipei. No matter where you are, what language you speak, let's fight this virus together.